morning, friends. Welcome to day 5. So, the first set of the riders to leave bench camp to their respective destinations would be Ram Kumar, who is my roommate, along with two other GS friends. So, they are continuing the ride to north, Uttarakhand, and they are going to explore Uttarakhand in a detailed fashion. They are going to haul, take rest, buggers, lucky guys. I haven't got my leaves, but these guys are like able to make it. So I'm happy for them. So all set, and this guy is like leaving early. It's time right now is 6. Luggages are like being sent already. So it's just the riders who has to get ready and move.
Chalo, dude. Bye.
See you, bro. I think it's 7:30 right now, and we need to have our breakfast, and then around 8:30 we'll be like pushing off from here. So the group 1 has already left to Uttarakhand, and we would be the group number 2 who would be like leaving to Hyderabad today, and we'll stay in Hyderabad. So definitely gonna miss these guys, our friendly four leg beasts. And that's my riding partner, Dhananjay. Alright guys, so see you soon in a while. So we are starting now, saddled up, and the time is around 9 o'clock, which I any which way is anticipated. Krishna may be like riding up until Bangalore. Vaishak, Ajay, myself, Deepak, Dhananjay, and this guy would be like riding up until Hyderabad, and we'll be like in Marriott for tonight. So that is a plan, and yeah, we have turned on the engine so that the engine warms up and it goes at the idle speed, idle temperature. So that is how it's gonna be. See you, thank you. Guys, we are 35 kilometers outside Nagpur. Like I said yesterday, Hiran's bike had a fall and the handlebar is now broken. So what we did yesterday is we have shipped the bike to Nagpur, and the bike is in Nagpur right now. So we are going to drop Hiran in the outer ring road intersection of Nagpur, so that he can actually go get his bike fixed. The bike is already in the service station, and we have already shipped the handlebar from Bangalore to that particular location. Having said that, he should have started the work ideally, but you never know. So Hiran is actually riding with Vaishak as a pillion. Once the bike is fixed, he may stay in Nagpur for today, because we are not sure as to how long it's going to take, and we really don't want Hiran to risk it out all and come pretty fast to the destination that we are. So the suggestion that was given to him is staying in Nagpur and trying to reach Bangalore in a single shot. So that is the plan that is like proposed, but it all depends on when and how his bike is going to be like fixed. Based on that is where we would be like actually taking a call, and we would be like he would be like riding and joining us. And like I said, our plan is simple. stay in Hyderabad, take updates from Hiran also. And in case it is like getting fixed soon, which I highly doubt, he may reach to Hyderabad and he may stay with us, and from there we all will continue our ride. If not, it's going to be just us, except Hiran, who will be like riding to Bangalore. It was one hell of a ride from a pinch in Madhya Pradesh. We crossed Maharashtra, we crossed Telangana. I mean, to be honest, we are in Telangana, and to reach to a hotel which is properly located within Hyderabad city, exactly to hotel it is like 100 kilometers. So the same hotel we are staying, Marriott, and the people who are supposed to push to Bangalore are not pushing to Bangalore. Even they are like actually staying with us in Hyderabad. So it is a pretty good position to be in considering the time. So it is already 4:30. Guys started from Pinch very late. Because of that, I personally recommended not to go to Bangalore all alone, and I think that is the reason everybody decided to stay, which is a good thing. So milte hotel pe, and now just enjoy the road, enjoy the view. Guys, good news. I've just realized that my bike has crossed 20,000 kilometers. If you own a super bike, every 10,000 kilometers is a feat. And every 10,000 kilometers, officially, you do a kind of a major service. You see this panel? So this says the bike has to go for service, and it is exactly 20,003 kilometers as we speak. So yes, I would say welcome to the 20,000 kilometer club. And this has happened in Hyderabad. Not yet Hyderabad, but en route to Hyderabad. So Hyderabad is another 70 kilometers. But you can say, yeah, Hyderabad, it has happened. I'm super excited. Like I said, another 70 more kilometers to go to reach to Hyderabad. And evening is going to be a real fun, because last time, I mean, towards the onward journey, only 5 of us were there. Now it is in total 11 of us. Meaning, more people, more fun. So yeah, this is Hyderabad traffic. The only reason I hate getting into Hyderabad city to go towards Bangalore is this, the worst Hyderabad city traffic. Unfortunately, the cars can use outer ring road, and really doesn't need to get into the Hyderabad city traffic basically, but two-wheelers have to get into the traffic, and there is no escape of this particular traffic. And today it's Saturday evening, so oh shit, Okay, looks like Venkat has dropped his bike. I think that's what he is saying.